What's going on with Wendy?
Hey, what's up? It's me, LA, pronounced like LA, like the city. I'm not from there, but I'm breezy. Coming back at you with another Wendy Williams video. This is topic number 7. Are Kelvin and Wendy Williams back together? Well, I went to Bing.com, typed it in, and it came up with this instantly. Wendy Williams is legally single. The 55-year-old daytime talk show host finalized her divorce from Kevin Hunter on Tuesday, according to court documents exclusively obtained by Page Six. They cited irreconcilable differences as the cause. Thank you, Page Six. I will go further into the article now to see if they have any more cool pictures and anything else in addition that they want to say. Right here, it's got page6.com. The article is called Wendy Williams and Kevin Hunter Finalized Their Divorce. This article was written/typed by Jessica Bacardi. Thank you. And she published this on January 22nd, 2020 at 4:50 p.m. The article reads, the 55-year-old daytime talk show host finalized her divorce from Kevin Hunter on Tuesday, according to court documents exclusively obtained by Page Six. They cited irreconcilable differences as the cause. Both Williams and Hunter have agreed to forego alimony. Williams did, however, agree to keep a $1 million life insurance policy on herself that will go to Hunter should she die. But she has the right to reduce the amount on a yearly basis. Williams is also responsible for covering Hunter's health insurance under her current policy. Well, I don't want Wendy to pass away. And that's that. We've got radaronline.com, RADAR online.com. Here it says exclusive, Wendy Williams and ex-husband Kevin Hunter getting close again. This article was written/typed by Ryan Newman, February 16th, 2022, published 10:56 a.m. ET time. ET phone home. Here we go. Feeling abandoned by her staff and friends. Come on, Wendy Williams has fallen back in with her ex-husband Kevin Hunter, who is once again acting like her manager. Wendy has no one in her life but Kevin. She never had close friends and hasn't spoken with her staff in months. After her mom died, Wendy didn't even have a family. All she has in Kevin and the son they share together. End quote. Sources tell radaronline.com. Kevin is back in her life again out of necessity. He might not have treated her right in the past, but when he was in her life, none of this crazy stuff happened. He would never have allowed her bank to freeze her assets, and would have made sure Wendy went to work each day. End quotation mark. Thank you, Radar, for this wonderful piece of information. During my search on Bing.com, I also found a nice little blurb that flashed up here in Bing.com, and it's a picture of the two of them together. And underneath the caption, it reads, sources have revealed that while Kevin and the former The Wendy Williams Show host are on friendly terms these days, that doesn't mean that they're together. As one source exclusively explained, Kevin has been supportive of her and is helping her, but it's not true that they are getting back together. Thank you, sun.com. Let's go further into the sun.com and see what else they have to say. And last but not least, we have the sun.com. Getting close. Inside Wendy Williams and ex-Kevin Hunter's close relationship as fans suspect they're back on despite nasty divorce. Jessica Finn, once again, has written slash typed this article, 1734 Eastern Standard Time, February 28th, 2022. Updated 1734 ET Time. February 28, 2022, Wendy Williams and her ex-husband Kevin Hunter have gotten close in recent months, according to sources, as fans suspect they're back on despite their nasty divorce. Speculation first began that Kevin, 49, and his ex had rekindled their relationship after The Sun exclusively revealed that Wendy, 57, had hired her ex-longtime attorney to help her in her Wells Fargo legal battle. Sources have revealed that while Kevin and the former Wendy Williams show host are on friendly terms these days, that doesn't mean that they're together. I thought that said that they were. As one source exclusively explained, Kevin has been supportive for her and is helping her, but it's not true that they are getting back together. The insider added that Kevin has been helping to guide their son, Kevin Jr., 21, while he navigates the complex responsibilities he now has as his Wendy's power of attorney. Wow. That's a lot, guys. Man, this whole Wendy Williams saga. Whew. Every time I think of getting close to the end of wrapping things up, there goes something else I want to talk about. So are they saying that The Sun is now the power of attorney? I'm gonna have to read that too now. Wow! See you guys next video!